Alright, what is up, everybody?
We are streaming, and we are going to be fighting people naked. Now, this guy I just fought naked before starting to stream, and he's messaging me about wanting to fight for real. I'll talk every once in a while, but this isn't going to be, like, a big talking thing. He was just messaging me about if I know the rules. I'm like, yeah. Alright, let's go. fire damage. I believe we're winning. So, pretty good health. We got this. dodge. Oh, shoot. I think we got this. Alright, let's see if we can get somebody else in here. Pretty good fight. The guy before, he just came in here and started laying these down for no reason. Just crazy. Discovered one. Huh. Let's see here. Where is this guy? Hello? Roll you, sir. I guess he's AFK. Oh my goodness, he has a lot of health. I guess he's AFK. There was no fist fighting him anyway. Be right back. Well, if Twitch didn't mess up, and it says the correct thing on the title, I'm finding people naked. First, I will appear to them like this, proceed to take everything off. And hopefully they do the same, because a couple of people tried to kill me, not taking off the clothes. Alright, here we go. No, take off your clothes, dude. No, take off your clothes, dude. No, take off your... No! No, you, please. No! You! No! Going checking on something. Lost connection. Well, which one is it? Did I lose connection or I'm going back? Entered the world of... Okay. Hey. Now, you please, you too. No, please. No, do the same, please. Take off your clothes, dude. Are you going to do anything except for the bad time, dude? Come on. No! Take off your clothes! Oh my gosh, am I really gonna have to go and kill myself off the freaking hill, dude? Apparently. Thanks for your time. I ran into
into a few people that actually had a brain to freaking realize what I was trying to get them to do. Let's hope I can get them to do it again. I'm at least in Mr. Bell. Oh, shoot. Finally, yes. Let's hope this person actually can do it. Instead of being a tard. Yes, do it. Do it. On. Yes. No, no, no. Heal yourself. Heal. No, 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 no. All right, fine. Come on. Oh wait, he needs to take off his hat. He has more defense than me. Hey, 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 what are you doing? No, 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 no. Take it off, take it off, take it off. What the? No! 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 No, take it off. Oh my God.
Get off! No! No. Yes. Yo, dude, I'm not gonna freaking fall for that. Come on, get back up here. Come on, where'd you go, dude? There he is, I see him. I saw him for a second, I saw him moving. Yo, come on. Show yourself. Come on. Come on. Look. Alright. Whatever you're doing, hurry it up. No, stop it. No. Well, congrats, you killed yourself, buddy. I hope that's what you're trying to do. I win. See if we can get anybody in here. How do you get to that island? Well, I guess. Obviously, he's fighting something. Sinister Bell not working. Well, one thing to do. And it's not that. See if we can get somebody in here. Hello? Somebody? There we go. Oh! You gonna bow to me? Bow, please. Yes, you. You? No, take them off, please. Take them off, please. No, take them off, please. Get you. Alright, I'm out. Alright, dude, let's go. Bye-bye. Come on. Oh, shoot. I forgot to put on my gun. Jeez, your health is low, my friend. Oh, I missed it. That was the easiest. Were you trying to kill me, sir? Try to get somebody in here that can actually cooperate with what I want. Well, you don't want to cooperate, so let's go ahead and fight. I'm trying to get people to cooperate and fight me. Naked, I've got a couple so far. But most of these guys just don't want to do it. Alright, come on. You missed, buddy. You missed again. Nope. I'm not gonna let that happen, I'm sorry. Keep missing with that. What's the point of shooting me if you're not gonna... Darn it, I could've... Will someone now please fight me? See if we can get somebody in here. Hello. Somebody. All right, there we go. Fight this guy? Now, you please. Please take off your freaking clothes, buddy. Come on. Now, you, please. Take them off, please. Take them off. Yeah, you, please. Please, take them off. Take them off! Please! Time to take a bite of my sandwich. Apparently. All right. You. Hat off. Oh, shoot, I didn't want to sit down. Get up, get up, get up. Alright, come on. Take off your clothes, dude. I don't want to have to fight you again, dude. Pretty sure you're the one that I just fought. I put the title as fighting people naked. That's what I want to do. Are you really not gonna? Alright. Let's go. See if we can do this. What I'm gonna do when they step in, I'm gonna put on clothes and then I'm gonna take them off and point at them, saying, "Now you have to." If it works, I'll fight them with no clothes on and they'll take off their clothes too. But if it doesn't, I'm just gonna have to kill them. Like that guy. It happened like 2 times. No, 3 actually. And I actually won all 3. But hopefully, I'll be able to do it a 4th time if this next guy actually cooperates. For now, I'm gonna put these back on in case some monster wants to jump me. I take a bite of my sandwich. Do I have enough time? Am I gonna have to silence it? Come on, hurry it up. Yes. I don't think he has adequate internet. He seems to be flying, if you know what I mean. Definitely a butterfly. The best strategy is to come in with a punch and then hit them. But when they're flying around in Glitch Town, it's kind of hard. And they're using the double hand, it's actually really hard because that staggers a lot better than just the one hand, even though it's a lot faster and can cause a lot more damage. Everywhere. If I keep using that tactic and keeps going like that. Time. did that freaking hit me? I'm getting very close. I don't know if I'll be able to do it. How in the world did that hit me? I don't know how that hit me. He's just glitching all over the freaking place. Be able to do this. This is very close, though. See, he is teleporting like there is no tomorrow. I got him trapped. Hey, no, don't you dare do that. He is teleporting. I've said that like 5 times now, but he keeps flipping doing it. So close. Yes! Oh my god, that took forever. Oh. Oh. man. Lost connection, returning to the main menu. What?
Oh, wait.
Discover the chime of Sinister Bell.
Why does it do that?
Hello? Sir? I think I may do this last fight. This weapon. This guy might be actually backstab. Or, excuse me. Oh. Backstab. That happened.
No! Oh my God.
Well, I'm gonna end that here. Be seeing y'all.